Hey guys, it's been a while. The struggle and this stuff last month was terrible. It's been a while since I was to use a video. It's been tough out here. It really has been. Oh, worst case, I'm pretty tired. Well, you want to see my face? Hey. January 24 was the worst month. Worst month ever. This is the New Year stuff and everything is just insane. It really is. And then on top of it, like, I'm barely getting support from social media. Like, I don't know why. I mean, you might reason my Instagram stories, but then it's like, TikTok, I get viewers, but not a lot of followers, or comments, or, see what the comments. The comments don't matter more because people are insane. But it's been tough, and then it's like, I try to stay positive, and this is hard. It really is. And I get so angry because it's like, people realize that racism still exists. So, I know it's uncomfortable subject, but I'm talking about racism on social media. How us blacks don't get support on social media. Especially us black men. As well. I know you're thinking, oh, you're not black. You're not this, you're not. Listen, I am. I'm black and Puerto Rican. I am. Okay? I do mention my social media, but I don't mention it too much because I'm always judged. I'm always looked at differently. I always get to wear, like, face masks and stuff. And everyone's been discriminated. I have. I've been making fun of it. Look different. Talk and act different. And it's pretty normal. You know, I mean, that white people who are supposed to support you. And that's really sad. It makes you so angry. Well, I filmed the rest of the video and it got to the stores. I'm so tired. Anyway, don't let anyone discriminate you or make you feel like you don't belong. You do belong. And, hope things get better for you. Stay positive and motivated. And that, like, this world needs to change. Everyone needs to stop being racist. Sexist, homophobic. This world has to change. We gotta keep it forward. We can't live backwards. We gotta keep it forward. We gotta make things better. And also, that is about letting people destroy positivity. It's kind of stay positive and motivated. That's all. I'm just tired of being discriminated by my parents. How I speak, everything. Everyone's too. Oh, man, if you watch this video, please tell me your world. And just, you know, stay creative, please tell me what's up. And please don't hurt anyone. Don't hurt anyone, hurt yourself, don't hurt yourself or anyone. Please make sure things keep getting better. And just stay creative, take care of yourself. And keep awesome, don't give up. Keep sharing your stories. Keep, I'm keeping it myself. But, like, dude, we gotta make sure this world. Where we see everyone watch this video, or whatever you belong, you deserve to be happy. Happiness, as I say, positive and motivated. You deserve better. We all deserve better. Everything's better. Please, we gotta stop hating each other. Also, not worry. I hate it. It's right. But then the darker things in life. It's hard to be put down. It's hard to be put down. We're all talking about it. You know, just one person, guys. We have your right. Please subscribe to the channel. Please subscribe. I know this video is kind of short. I made a longer video, but I figured I'll just keep it short. Simple. Link in the bio for other stuff. Information on racism on social media. See, I'm tired now. I get so angry at this point. So I'm rest of the positive. You know, I mean, let's tip it as I'm just like lost it. Please depend on help donate, do something, do better. Please support each other, support myself and others. Make sure you're safe, staying safe, staying positive. Any other comments or racist comments, you're gonna block. Don't support me, don't watch this video. Make fun of me, go ahead, put your comments into me. Have a sense of humor, it's humor, but sometimes your sense of humor is not good. Why? Yours is different, everyone's different, we're different. Let's go, let's grow, we adults. We're all the adults and stop disagreeing each other, stop hating each other. Let's move forward so this will be a better place. It's election year. Get on the vote. Make a difference in the world. Take care of the environment. Take care of yourself.